Hello. The French island, also known as the Île de Ré, attracted large numbers of tourists to enjoy seeing donkeys with striped costumes that distinguished them from any other donkeys in the world. Not only are the pyjamas characteristic of the Ré island donkeys, they are also strong brown donkeys belonging to the Pauito or Podia de Pauito donkeys that are taken from the French setting of the Pauito. These donkeys are distinguished by the fact that they are large in size, so they are frequently used as mules working in the production of salt in the old Charentine maritime region. Because of its physical ability to withstand fatigue and carry large weights, it was also used to work in fields and agricultural lands. She also has long hair that covers almost every part of her body, which is called la cadenette and extends in the form of long curly rubies that give the donkey a bigger appearance than its size. As we mentioned that they were used as support animals for farmers in agricultural fields, they were often harmed by mosquito bites and various insects. In order to protect the legs of these donkeys, farmers wore them with trousers that were specially designed for them before they went to work. The fabrics used to make donkey trousers were made of bedding or striped pillowcases, which made people call them one on Gilliot or donkeys wore under panties. What makes the French island of Ré a special destination for tourists from all over the world? Certainly it is golden sandy beaches, cold clear waters and the sunshine make it this warm weather suitable for families and children. Not only that, rather the island is distinguished from the rest of the tourist destinations, for it is different from a strange landmark that you will not find in any other tourist spot in the world, which is the donkeys that wear pyjamas. French carrot wearing donkeys pyjamas, the French island also known as the Île de Ré, attracted large numbers of tourists to enjoy seeing donkeys with striped costumes that distinguished them from any other donkeys in the world. With the development of farming methods and the entry of machinery and machines to help farmers complete their work automatically, the demand for Puyo donkeys decreased significantly, although it was very popular until the mid-20th century and it was exported from the French Pauito region to the countries of the world for its physical strength and it is carried by the hard labor. The number of Puyo donkeys gradually decreased until they reached approximately 44 donkeys in Pauito until the end of 2005. In order to save this species from extinction, animal institutions had India voted to keep the Pauito from the donkeys to about 450 donkeys in the world. Although it is no longer used in salt fields or farmland, the tradition of dressing these donkeys as trousers covering their legs is a continuous shadow. Large numbers of them can be seen in Ré island, wearing trousers that closely resemble striped pyjamas.